A video filmed by someone on the ground in the aftermath of the attack showed burnt-out wreckages of what appear to be BMP-2 infantry fighting vehicles and T-72 main battle tanks. Officials in Moscow had promised to de-escalate attacks in the Kyiv area